I'm Sarah Campbell with Intrigue Design, and as part of the Intrigue Teaches group, I wanted you to get to know me a little bit better. So I've tasked Jordan here, one of our Intrigue guests, and she knows me really well. She works with me day in and day out. I've tasked her to come up with 20 questions to do a rapid fire. So I'm looking forward to seeing what she asks me and what I can share.
Are you ready?
I am ready. Let's go.
All right. This is Rapid Fire with Sarah Campbell. Number one, what is your name?
Sarah.
Where are you from?
Maryland.
What do you think is the first thing people notice about you?
Oh my gosh, my smile, right?
What's your job?
I'm a florist.
How long have you been in the industry?
Well, I started as a planner. This is a long question. I started as a planner. I've been in the industry for 15 years, and I've been a florist for 10, 12 years.
What do you love about flowers?
Ah, that was stressful. I love that flowers are pretty. They're
What's
beautiful.
Your favorite flower?
Oh, come on. Today I'm kind of crushing on ranunculus. Tomorrow might be peony, and tulips are kind of pretty, too.
Where'd you get your business name from?
I just made it up. It sounded like a cool word.
Why do you always design in dresses?
Because I like to be fancy, and designing in a dress is fancy.
Fancy! Name the first person who inspired you.
Oh my gosh, it had to be my big brother. When he started working and I saw what it was like when he brought in his own money and made his own income. Oh. So seeing him run his business was a big inspiration.
Awesome. What's the first workshop you attended?
Oh gosh. Gosh, there's been so many workshops. I cannot tell you the first workshop I attended. I can tell you the first conference I attended. That was the Engage conference, which was a game changer for me in the luxury world. Oh. Game changer.
Tell us something people might not know about you.
Gosh, you may not know I have a fascination. No, I have an addiction to little...
Is it the tangerines?
Yes, it's the tangerines. Those little bitty orange tangerines. I like all things orange flavored. I like live off these little tiny cuties.
Rapid fire.
Sorry.
Okay, next question. Who is your favorite child, Skylar or Camden?
Oh, that's not fair. You can't ask me that.
Name your favorite food besides oranges.
I really like Brussels sprouts because they're like flowers and you can
that's
eat
true.
Them and roast
she
them.
She loves Brussels sprouts.
I do love Brussels sprouts.
What's your favorite season?
Spring, because of all the flowers.
Favorite vacation destination?
Bermuda, easily, Bermuda.
Name one thing that makes you happy.
Oh my gosh, you guys make me happy. I love the Intrigue Teaches group. I love going there every day to see what's happening. I love answering questions, I love helping.
Rapid fire!
Oh my gosh.
What's the chore you avoid doing the most?
Laundry. I will dry clean before I will do laundry.
Two more, second one, what's your favorite room in the house?
My bathroom. I have an awesome bathroom with a big soaking tub, but it does need to be redone, so maybe it's not my favorite.
So maybe not the bathroom. And last one, show us your favorite dance move!
Gosh, I don't even have dance moves. See? These are so bad.
That was 50 different dance moves.
That's all I got.
Oh gosh, that has been Rapid Fire with Sarah Campbell.